Back at you. You got it? Okay. In the seat.
Oh, there you go. Come on, come on.
Welcome to Universal Studios Florida. At the Steelwork.
Oh, yeah. Hey guys, it's time to totally party!
You want me to jump in front again? And pull?
Shake it.
whole thing. We were picking stuff, they were dancing.
Got it?
They did right. She did a big little mess. Because all the kids were costing $100-something. They said, we should want them. It's one thing good, we don't have to worry about it.
As you can see, I'm on the balcony of a beautiful hotel. We're in Orlando, Florida. And what I wanted to show you for the Cheetah segment, these are our two universal tickets. They cost $150 for the both of them, which is $75 a piece. And folks, being a cheap cheater that I am, this is my souvenir. Because I can't afford the souvenirs, because we paid $150 to get into Universal and rode four rides. So, don't you be like me and can't buy souvenirs because you bought overpriced Universal tickets that you have to have for souvenirs. But if you're in Disneyland or Orlando, Florida, and you're down with the family, let me show you one good thing I want you to see. Coupons, folks. In order for me to have a good time, I've been using Orlando's food coupons for the different restaurants. As you see, I cut out the restaurants I've been using. I got $3 off of breakfast. I got 10% off of our dinner. Folks, when you go on vacation, this is what you do. You find out the local community coupons and you use them. Because don't be like me and spend $150 on some overpriced tickets for a park that may not be worth it. Until then, have a great Cheap Cheetah day. And as I say, Cheap Cheetah, save that money. Take care, folks. See you when I talk to you about Animal Kingdom, which I hope is not going to be overpriced like Universal. Bye-bye.